Okay, in today's tutorial, I will show you how can we model, how can we insert a 3D equipment into plan 3D, AutoCAD plan 3D, and that is modeled in any other software as a DWG file. Here I have opened Intergraph cadworx equipment, and I will open a previously modeled 3D equipment. Here is an example of batch crystallizers, batch cooling crystallizer for chemical industry. Open in the cadworx equipment and modeled. The aim is to put this cadworx equipment into plan 3D environment. This is a plan 3D, AutoCAD plan 3D, and is already modeled some prototype of chemical plant. Our aim is to put this crystallizer into this prototype plan 3D plant. Here, close the file and go to the AutoCAD plan 3D, and here go to the insert tab. From insert block, select a location of the saved file. Here specify on screen insertion point. Insertion point will be specified on the screen, and scale, select uniform scale. It means that the equipment will scale in three dimensions equally. You can specify on screen or off screen. Do not check, angle will be zero. It will be inserted as in the cadworx equipment, and press OK. Is loading. Here is our model crystallizers. Select anywhere insertion point in the AutoCAD plan 3D. Select the scale. We will not change the scale, it will remain 1. This is the crystallizer that have been modeled in the cadworx equipment, and we have inserted it into AutoCAD plan 3D. Now this block can be converted into AutoCAD plan 3D equipment by clicking this tab, and then by inserting nozzles and chassis nozzles, we can route pipes in any other direction. Okay, the primary aim of the industrial CAD tutorial to convert chemical concept into physical equipment and geometries, and for industrial and commercial scale production. Okay, thanks for watching. Subscribe Industrial Academy to learn chemical engineering. Okay, thanks.